Hello guys, this is Leo the Wise, giving to all men, their needed uprise.
Hello guys, dear boys, men going their own way and newcomers. Continuing this time to share an article about the REDDPill Reddit website and chatroom. I would like to provide information about the rule of 9. A little background information. I like to rewrite things used in healthcare and apply it to TRP principles. In healthcare, we use the rule of 9's to determine the amount of damage done to the body by burns. I made my own rule of 9's regarding the people you spend your time with. Why is this important for sexual strategy? I like the idea of keeping my brothers close, no exceptions. However, one of them was, and still is, a toxic person to be around, and it began spreading to me due to the amount of time I spent with him. After noticing this, I wrote up my own rule of 9's. You are a product of who you spend your time around. If all your best friends are blue-pilled, you will be too. I categorize people I know based on the maximum amount of time I can spend be civil with. Very rarely do I move people across categories. The moment I began spending most of my time with 9Y, 9 plus Y, and 9P, I began noticing significant increase in the sexual marketplace as well as my career and business. The results have been outstanding. My body fat has decreased while my mass increased. My savings account has grown 14x the original value, a low hours job with unbelievable pay and great benefits, a functioning side small business, and of course my position in the sexual marketplace. After leaving my BPDX girlfriend, I began spinning plates from only ever dating women no more than HB7/10 to spinning 5 plus at least 7/10 plates at once, even my ex. Still interested? Rule of 9's, to be used with basic RP knowledge lifting, meditation, etc. 9x, the live and learn category. The people you've lost your time with. These people have nothing of value to you and instead take from you. This is the old friend I grew up with and my BPDX girlfriend. You don't waste any more time with those who fall in this category. 9 seconds, the people you shake your hands with at church. These are people that your friends introduce you to, but you can sniff the toxic BP mindset. They have seconds to prove that my senses are incorrect before being demoted to minus 9x. 9 minutes, that one friend from high school who you run into every now and then. It's good to reflect on those you were once competing against and see how you came along. You want to hear how they're doing, but they're only worth 9 minutes of your time each session. 9 hours, your co-workers, your friends you see casually, your nightclub hookup. They're great on the clock or for a night, but only on the clock and for the night. After these 9 hours, they're a different person and it holds you back. Limit the amount of times you spend these 9 hours with as much as possible. 9 days, friends with benefits, your BP partner for a project. Not exactly 9 days, but you get the point. Their value is limited to days and maybe over a week. Any more than that and you're risking to improperly promote them into a higher status. 9 months, people you need to be civil with. 9 months is a little strange way to put it, but these are people who help you scrape by with low budgets but are only there for equal mutual gain. A decent example is a BP roommate. Completely incompatible, but you both benefit each other by making rent affordable. Find another place in these 9 months. 9 years, your mentor, business partner, etc. These people will benefit you for a good amount of time, but you need to be aware that they can screw you over at any time. Be willing to demote at any moment. 9 plus years, your family, wife, etc. It goes without saying that these people are 100% compatible with your life and you can spend 9 plus years with them. This should be a thin list and you should realize that they can do harm. 9 people maximum, the real MVPs. You would take a bullet for these people. Not only 100% compatible, but 100% trusted. They only want to benefit you and are okay with receiving nothing in return.
And that is it for now. If this content was entertaining and interested you, please share, like, and subscribe to this channel. I am the Swan, leading men till dawn, and even beyond. Thanks for the audience.